I just want to say a special thank you to Bill McCarty for making each one of these nativity sets for the children to have today.
Good.
And without his donation of these items, we wouldn't be able to do this project.
You want to show me one of the nativity sets?
Absolutely. Here's a picture of the different pieces apart, and this is a picture, if you can look at this one, of the puzzle put together.
Well, hold it up.
And we have put them together. This particular one, I don't know if I can
hold up very well.
I got it.
That have been cut out, every single piece. And so we've put a special thank you on our list to Bill McCarty.
Okay. Let me show you how to go about this. You can stick your pieces right there, and you can paint them just like that. All right. Then you can move down. And see this next one right here? Donkey? Where's the donkey on here? You see the donkey? Okay.
Good job.
You can stick it on the paper if you want. Start with the
yellow. See the little thing right here? Tells
you what to do. It's an assembly line. We've got to start it this day. What do you get out of the day? Lots of smiles from watching all the kids. That's the best part about the whole thing, is watching them enjoy it, hearing the music, having the great food from the cooks.
That way?
But most importantly, the smile from the kids.
And
that's
what
I'm doing.
Fold it in half. See how this one is?